Hello children,
welcome back. We did a story in our class today and the story was about a girl and the girl was Lena. Yes, Lena was a girl who never kept anything in its proper place. Her room was always scattered with every single thing around. Okay, one day what happened, Lena could not find her pencil box. So she started searching it everywhere in the house. First, she looked into the box. Then she went and searched for it in the cupboard. Then she went to the kitchen and she searched over there too. But she could not find her pencil box anywhere. Then suddenly what happened, her mummy found the pencil box and her mummy kept the pencil box in her bag. Then she came and told Lena that, Lena, you should keep everything in its proper place, otherwise you will never find anything. Okay, so children, we have to keep every single thing organized in its proper places. Okay, shob kichu amra shob shomoy guchhiye rakhbo, hum log sab kuch acche se sundar se apne apne jagah pe rakhenge. We should keep the books in the bookshelf. We should keep the shoes in the shoe rack. We should keep all our toys in the toy box. And we should keep our surroundings always clean. We should throw the dust in the dustbin. So we will not litter anything here and there. And we'll throw everything in the dustbin. We will also organize our room, our study table, our books, our toys always. So that we find everything at the correct place and everything is neat and tidy. Okay children, we did this chapter from our book of wellness. Yes, staying organized. So children, we also learned the last three alphabet sounds from our phonics skill book. So let us revise that as well. So the first letter that was there today was X. X, X. The sound of X is kss, kss, and also zzz, zzz. I told you that X has two sounds. You have to always remember X has two sounds. One is kss, kss. It is the mixture of K and S. The sound of K and S. Kss. X, X mystery, X-ray, and the other sound is X, Z, xylophone, that is there in your book. Okay, so remember that it has two sounds, do not get confused. Then we have Y, Y, ya, yuck, yawn, Y, ya, yuck. Yarn. Then we have the alphabet Z, but the sound of Z is Z, 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 zebra, zip, Z, Z, zebra, zip. So children, keep practicing all the alphabets with the alphabet sounds. Okay, I will see you next time. Bye.